Yes.
This song is actually from a friend, Teya, who kind of inspired me to broaden my musical horizons. I'm going to be playing it on Friday, so it's a little bit ambitious, but we'll see how it goes.
Just like a chicken.